you. Thank you for coming.
I'll tell you, that's one of the greatest tapes I've got in my whole life.
I just used them the other day and picked them up.
Oh, that's something John had said.
Perdido. Thank you.
Thank you.
you. That's all we need from me. We're going to finish out the dinner set with a great Duke Ellington tune called I Let the Song Go Out of My Heart.
Your
you. We're gonna take a short break. We got a lot more to go, so you stick around.
The last one's coming up.
Check one. We're going to start this set off with a tune from Benny Goodman and his sextet called Breakfast Feud. Louis Jordan with a tune called Is You Is or Is You Ain't My Baby. I'm gonna ask her again for Betty Goodman and the Great Sextet. Here's a thing called Holy Cats.
Thank you.
you. That's all I've got to.
Thank you.
you. Carl Jackson on the top of the line. Once again, the Duke Ellington here, the great tune called Take the A-Train. Easy does it. guys. Thank you very much. We're going to finish out this set with another great tune from Benny Goodman and the sextet called Airmail Special.
Thank you.
you. Let's call the news. Jim Snyder, Earl Jackson on the clarinet, by Dunbar. Going to Marty Shaw on the Gramercy 5 called Hop, Skip, and Jump.
Is it an Irish tenor part?
Thank you.
back is like.
Bass.
Not family on today. Louis McCarthy.
Thank you.
Let's do quartet stuff here.
Yeah.
This is good stuff.
Thank you.
you. Can I know the man to keep it on the piano? Let me do it.
Thank you.
you. We'll be back next Thursday, or come back and see us on the Sunday afternoon jam session.